Yeah, also I need to put the trash can. Trash can on the road.
I'll do that.
No, I can do that.
Actually, come out the, people,
yeah. Actually, I put one on the road already.
I just leave them out there. But people take the trash out to the road, put it in the can.
Yeah.
That way we never miss the garbage truck.
Yeah, no, but the garbage truck sometimes mess up with their position, you know.
Yeah.
They drag them on the road. I just worry our neighbor will be aggregated.
Oh, God,
no, the
man, one of them will stick back in the yard. When they leave, they got
to make
right across the street, your car, when they come in the car.
Mm-hmm.
Her trash can's been in the road, man, push them over her yard. She's nice up here.
I mean, the other neighbor. The one live like by the canal.
We don't leave them out there at the road, and we end up getting all the cans get full, and it's stinking so bad. People come out and eat seafood, fill all the seafood in it. All of it smells so bad. Flies get everywhere, maggots get in it.
Yeah.
That's the cleanest road.
Okay.
Ants all in the house, and they're going to get in the trash can.
Mm-hmm.
I come over there and have thousands.